So hi everyone, just going to test this out. I've double checked my wiring and come up with a new one. I will go through that with you in a lot more detail soon, but for now I've got this wired up and I just wanted to test it. I've got this door switch here just fixed to the bottom of this for now. Obviously there's no door or anything on it, so but this whole thing won't work unless this limit switch is switched on. And so let's just give this a try. Those lights came on. There's movement in that wire. I can feel the heat. It does not have a 16 amp circuit, so I can prove that works. So I'm just going to turn it off now. Nothing blew up. That is a success. So beautiful. Okay, that's fantastic. That gets me to the next step, which is going to be the housing and all these bricks. You can see here that I've channeled them out. So that's really excellent. All right, so I'm going to tidy this electrical work up here. I'm going to tie the wires down because now I know it works. Take off the limit switch for now so I know how to wire that up. And then concentrate on the bricks. So far so good. Excellent. Just makes it so there to about there. So the idea is to feed it round here, in here, around, across, back around the other side. So I've got to start at the top, come around, terminate that one, and then this one I'll feed from the top and back around and finish in the same spot.